morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Yes, this is your maths class, and you know that we are doing our chapter number 5, subtraction, right? We are doing our chapter number 5, subtraction, right? Yes. Yesterday we did our last topic of your maths course book of this chapter, subtraction 5, relationship between addition and subtraction. Right, but we left question number 3 of your my turn 4 in practice book. So we are doing now my turn 4, in which is given in your maths practice book. So we are doing now its question number 3. We have given some word problems in your question number 3 of your my turn 4. My turn 4 ke andar, question number 3 ke andar kuch word problems de rakhe hain. So today I am going to discuss with you these word problems. Okay? So open your maths practice book. Our first question of third question is, yes, our first part of question number 3 is, Raman earned 8,567 rupees and Rajesh earned rupees 6,549. Yes, what we have given? That Raman earned. Raman ne earn kiye means kamaye. Kitne rupees? 8,567 rupees. And Rajesh earned. Or Rajesh ne kitne rupees kamaye hai? 6,549. Right? Dono ne kitne kitne rupees kamaye hai? Raman earned 8,567 rupees. And Rajesh earned. Rajesh ne kitne earn kiye? Kitne rupees kamaye hai? 6,549. So, आपको देखने से ही पता लग रहा होगा that Raman earned more than Rajesh. कि Raman ने ज़्यादा rupees कमाए हैं Raman Rajesh से, right? Because this amount is bigger or larger than this amount, right? कि ये ज़्यादा amount है, ये number बड़ा है इससे, greater है. So it means कि Raman ने ज़्यादा rupees कमाए हैं than Rajesh, Rajesh से. Okay? How much more money did Raman earn than Rajesh? Ki kitne rupees jyada Raman ne kamaye hain than Rajesh? So we have to calculate that how much more money did Raman earn than Rajesh? Ki Raman ne kitne rupees jyada kamaye hain Rajesh se? We have to find that. Theek hai ki hame ye nikalna hai ki kitne rupees jyada kamaye hain Raman ne. Now let's do one example with you. Let's do one example before we start in this question. Okay, so if I am telling that, if I am saying that you have two toffees and your sister or brother have, your brother and sister or your sister has three toffees. Okay, so you can clearly see that your brother or sister has more type toffee than you. मैं आप clearly देख सकते हैं कि आपके जो brother हैं या sister हैं उनके पास ज़्यादा toffee है आपसे. Okay, so now I am asking that how much more toffees your brother or sister has than you. ठीक है कि आपके brother के पास कितनी ज़्यादा toffees हैं आपके comparison में. ठीक है, आपसे कितनी ज़्यादा toffee हैं आपके brother या sister के पास. आपके पास अगर two toffees हैं और आपके brother या sister के पास कितनी toffee हैं? Three toffee हैं. तो आप बताएं कि कितनी toffee ज़्यादा है उसके पास? One toffee. How we can calculate this? हमने कैसे find out किया, कैसे calculate किया? We subtract 2 from 3. जो बड़ा digit था उसमें से हमने छोटे number को minus किया, 3 में से हमने 2 को minus किया, then we get 1. कि 1 हमारा answer आ गया. It means कि 1 toffee ज़्यादा है आपके brother या sister के पास, right? In the same way we calculate this sum also. इसी तरह से हम ये भी calculate करेंगे. कैसे करेंगे? That money earned more by Raman. कि कितना money more, कितना money ज़्यादा कमाया गया है Raman के द्वारा. कैसे calculate करेंगे कि Raman ने earn किया इतने rupees, Rajesh ने earn किया 6,549 rupees. हमें क्या निकाल 12, right? So this 12 minus 6 becomes now 6. So 680 words are still left to write in the story. Okay, so 680 words are more required to write. ठीक है, कितने words हमारे रहते हैं? 680 words. Okay, students. Now look at the C part of your question number 3. A society, a new society has 1679 friends. कि एक new society बनी है and उसके अंदर total कितने friends हैं? A new society has friends. Okay, it means that 1334 pairs are still vacant.